Alright, I am back playing Shroud of the Avatar. In the last episode, I achieved meeting the Spectral Mines tour guide and then died horribly. So, what I want to accomplish on the next one, this episode, is the next two. So I've done Slani and Spectral Mines, West Perennial Train and Restless Woods. Apparently very close to each other, although I've lost the chat with the I've lost the chat with the tour guide that I have before. Some other dude out adventuring. So I think my strategy today is to head back to the coast and then start again from there. So I'm gonna aim for Ardoris. Oh, I'm heading north though at the minute, which is interesting. I'm fairly sure I'm gonna end up heading south though. Yeah, looks like it. Pity we can't run. Us two travellers, him and his steampunk hat. There, we can run now. Just for a little bit. I wonder what he's thinking as I follow him down the road. Solace Forest. That wasn't one of the things, was it? I did look at this, didn't I look at this before? No, it's not. Most definitely not. At least so far we've avoided the avoided random encounters. What did he find over there? Veritum. Solace Bridge. The dude standing there. What's that place? Ostel, that's right. I'm nearly there then. It's this place. Griffmead. Apparently in the final release a lot of these little towns that I'm passing now are going to be player towns one sort or another. Alright, cork roast. So I think if I keep heading this way, that's this, Austin. Oh, we're back at the marsh, look. An interesting tower there. West Veiled Swamp. The Veiled Swamp was a destination. So is that the tower? Ah, that was the so the R13 Grand Quest. Alright, so here we are, Ardoris. So, let me just remind myself what I'm looking for, so I'll get it wrong otherwise. West Perennial Trail. That's Red Mill. So, reasonable assumption, head west. Is it not? Sun's coming up, long shadows, more view. Nice beach with some palm trees on it. West Perennial Trail. Okay, so I'm in the West Perennial Trail. I will admit I was in here a few minutes ago, and then I accidentally dragged my window across the desktop, which sort of messed up the recording a bit. So I've gone out and come back in again. I didn't find the tour guide yet, so I'm going to have one more look for him. And the map itself looks to be very similar to the Valeway, North Valeway map. Except where there were skeletons, there are thugs or bandits. There's some bears over there, but there are walls in the middle and there are giant spiders around. So I'm going to head up the middle. I'm going to not fight any of the wolves, because I don't really have to. Just to confirm that there's no tour guide up the middle there. Just wolves. Right, so. I'll check there. There's the way out. So one of the things I'm starting to suspect, having run around this once already, is that there's more than one location making up this West Perennial Trail. Get through the trees. But I'm going to try and do a fairly exhaustive search. Lots of spider webs, giant spiders. More giant spiders. Bears. Another bear. No tour guide. Over there. Again, an absence of tour guides. One more bear. So, I'm back at the start again. So I've done the middle, and I've done the left. So let's head over here to the bandit encampment and just have a quick run around that. Particularly, I'm going to look, see if there's any doors or anything I might have missed. Any of these clickable? Yeah. No, they're not clickable. Let's just check around the back here. No, no one here. I've aggroed lots of bandits though, which is always fun. Nothing there. Another bloke aggroing bandits. More bandits. But no tour guide. There's a load more spiders. Hello, giant spiders. No, it's definitely not here. I'm being pursued slowly by giant spiders. So I think I've searched that pretty exhaustively now. And ascertained an absence of tour guides. So what I'm going to do is head up the road a bit and see if that lands me in a different map. So you see, I'm here. But it says West Perennial Trail over there. So what happens if I enter this end? Is it the same map? Looks like the same map, doesn't it? Go away, last grey wolf. Yep, so after cursory inspection, it looks identical. I'll just scoot into the trees a bit. Yep, it looks the same to me. Let's see what happens when I come out. Will I come out in the same place? See, I didn't come out in the same place, which is interesting. Let's carry on up the road a bit and see if anything else is called the West Perennial Trail. Watercliff. Restless Woods or something like that. I don't think that was a requirement, was it? Ah, the Restless Woods are. So, let's head into the Restless Woods and see what happens. It'd be nice to get at least one tour guide. And maybe I can ask this tour guide about what's going on. Dum dum dum. Alright, I'm in the Restless Woods. It's look quite funky. Alright, no entrance. Right, and I'm facing southeast. Oh, look at the size of them spiders. Skeleton archers. Skeletons lying in wait for me. Not doing a lot of damage to me though, so I'll just carry on and ignore them. More. There's a mage around somewhere. Lots of skeletons. More skeletons lying awake. See where they're lying down like that? That's them lying in wait for you. There's one there, look. They're basically playing dead. Oopsie. Ow. That did me more damage than anything else. So far, was falling off the thing. This here myself. I should probably look at upgrading my life spell at some point. Alright, so look at them, two of them there. One of them was a mage. More giant spiders. Ah, so that is a way out. Yes. That's an exit. Wolves. Spiders. Oh, this is where I fell off before. More skeletons lying in wait there, look. And there. I think it was. The skeletons fighting wolves, which is always good. Bring them back. Hello, wolf. Yeah, I'm back at one of these exits. Still no sign of the tour guide. I might have to start killing things in a bit. The tour guide is often at some sort of obvious landmark. See him. The timber walls are worth a good bit of XP. Who's that? Aha! All the time he was standing next to the thing. Alright, I'm not in any danger, really. Let's ask him about the West Perennial Trail. Head west and use to find a tour guide. Far from midnight. Right, so that one I need to be at Owl's Head. You get a ferry from the docks in Ardoris. Right, so. You, mage, and your fireballs, I've had enough. Don't miss the steps. You're next, Sonny. I've run out of whatchamacallit. The blue stuff. What's the blue stuff called again? Mana. Another archer over there. You. Experience do I get from these guys? 800. 800. Might be worth killing them. Nice to break up the fruitless searching for tour guides with a little bit of destroying skeletons and stuff. And you're gone. Right. I looted him already. Right, can I grab the other one? Right. Oh, missing the things. He's got some gold on it. I can't get him to... There we go. There we go. That'll do. Let's get out of here. So, in summary, I ran past the tour guide twice while looking for the tour guide. It's quite sneakily positioned. Now I need wolves. Now I need to figure out how to get out again. There's the tour guide. Oh, not another skeleton mage. Could kill him and level up, I suppose. That was a way out over here. So that was the Restless Woods. The tour guide was there, but was a bit well hidden. So let's head back towards the Western Trail and have another look. Tour guide might be standing in the shade of something, but otherwise disguised. Water trickling down from that rock, it is, isn't it? What's up this road? It's cold and mountainous. Ah, Brightbone Pass. Alright, Blackblade Pass, though, is the one I'm after. Brightbone Pass was the control point area, wasn't it? In the last... Oh, an invisible wall there. Interesting. Anyway, stop wasting time. Stop wasting time with your exploring. Get your butt back to the western, whatchamacallit. West Perennial Trail, right. Okay, so I just spent a long time running around the West Perennial Trail and I did finally locate the tour guide, but rather than talk to him straight away, I thought I'd come back out and go in and basically run straight to him. Now, while I was away, while you were away, I was here all the time. While you were away, I did level up, killing a bunch of bandits. Also saw a dude setting a load of bandits on fire, which was highly entertaining. Alright, it was in this sort of area. Basically, it was within sight of the exit. Up again. So if we go this way, right, there's the exit. There he is. Under an overhang. Examine my progress. I've been to those places. Now Black Bay Pass is back at the Owl's Head Lunar Rift, which is a long way away. Now Verdantis Shardfall is the open PvP area, which you can reach via a ferry from the docks at Ardoris. So that's two tour guides, which is enough for a day. There's some other dude finding the tour guides. I am going to wrap it up there. And next video, I'll head back to Ardoris. Or I might do that before I start recording. You know the way. And get the ferry.